In base rule, we have a hidden variable we care about, whether you have cancer or not, but we can't measure it directly. And instead, we have a test. We have a prior of how frequent this variable is true, and the test is generally characterized by how often it says positive when the variable is true, and how often it says negative when the variable is false. Bayes rule then takes our prior, multiplies in the measurement, which in this case we assume to be the positive measurement, to give us a new variable, and does the same for our actual measurement, given the opposite assumption about our hidden variable cancer. And that multiplication gives us this guy over here. We add those two things up, and it gives us a new variable. And then we divide these guys to arrive at our best estimate of the hidden variable C, given our test result. And in this example, I use the positive example as a test result, but you might do the same with the negative example. This was exactly the same as in our diagram in the beginning. There was a prior of our case that have this specific variable to be true. We noticed inside this prior, we can carve out a region for which our test result applies. We notice the test result might also apply when the condition is not fulfilled. So this expression over here and this expression over here corresponds exactly to the red area over here and the green area over here. But then we notice that these two areas don't add up to one. The reason is there's lots of stuff outside. So we calculated the total area, which was this expression over here, P pos. And then we normalized these two things over here by the total area to get the relative area that is assigned to the red thing versus the green thing. And it was done by just dividing by the total area in this region over here, thereby getting rid of any of the other cases.